Do you like anime? How about anime without the A N I?
Wasn't Joel, but yeah.
Joel.
Yeah. Pretty bottom of the barrel gaming channel, I guess. Yeah.
Oh my god.
คลิปก่อนหน้านี้นะคะเราได้ทำการทดสอบพูดภาษาอังกฤษสำเนียงไทยฝรั่งเข้าใจไหมไปนะคะและทุกคนน่าจะได้รู้จักกับโจหนุ่มออสเสื้อแดงของเรานะคะคือทุกคนวันนั้นอ่ะจริงๆเราคุยกันยาวมากคุยกันแบบเป็นชั่วโมงเลยแต่ว่าในคลิปนั้นอ่ะเราต้องตัดมาสั้นๆเพื่อที่ว่าเราจะได้เห็นมุมมองของคนอื่นๆด้วยอะไรเงี้ยแล้วทุกคนมันรู้สึกเสียดายมากเลยเพราะว่าโจคนน่ารักมากจริงๆเพย์ก็เลยรู้สึกแบบฉันอยากให้ทุกคนเห็นความน่ารักของเขาเต็มๆก็เลยอ่ะ
เอาที่เราคุยกันมันลงเต็มๆเลยดีกว่าทุกคนจะได้เห็นความน่ารักของเขา
แล้วรู้ไหมคะว่าเราจะเห็นคนคิ้วๆผ่านหน้าจอได้นานขึ้นถ้าเกิดเรามี Van Optus ที่มีเลนส์กรองแสงเป็นตัวช่วยค่ะเพราะว่า Van Optus นะคะผลิตขึ้นมาเพื่อเกมเมอร์หรือคนที่ต้องจ้องหน้าจอนานๆโดยเฉพาะเลยนะใส่เลนส์กรองแสงก็จะทำให้เรารู้สึกสบายตามองหน้าจอได้นานขึ้นแว่นของเขามีหลายรุ่นเลยนะคะเดี๋ยวเพชรจะใส่รายละเอียดไว้ที่ข้างล่างนะคะแล้วก็ถ้าจะซื้ออย่าลืมใส่โค้ดเพชร Z นะคะจะได้รับส่วนลดไปเลย100บาทนะทุกคนถ้าต้องจ้องหน้าจอนานๆอย่าลืมใส่แว่นกรองแสง Optus นะคะเราจะได้มองคนน่ารักได้นานขึ้น
Sup
Nothing much What's up
Nothing much Where are you from
Can you guess
I don't want to come off as being
Okay I understand I'm from Thailand How about youWhere are you from?
I'm from Australia.
Do you want to try guessing my Thai accent? I will speak in English, but in Thai accent, and let's see if you can understand.
Sure, okay.
Okay. I try Western makeup style today. What would you give me from 1 to 10?
I tried Western makeup today. Western makeup style today, what would you rate me from 1 to 10?
Yes, give me the answer.
Seven? Yeah.
It's not that good.
No, it's fine. Have you seen anything interesting on Omegle? Anything outrageous?
I always miss something weird. What time is it in Australia?
It's not a great answer, but it's 1:40 in the morning.
1:40. 1:40. A.M.
Yeah.
Seriously? Why don't you go to bed?
I'm not going to be able to get to sleep anyway, I guess. So might as well be doing something interesting. What time is it where you are?
It's 11:11 p.m. Wow, 11:11. Actually, we believe that if we see 11:11, we can make a wish.
Yeah, we have that too. Yeah. So were you born in Thailand or did you move there or something?
Yeah, I was born in Thailand. Actually, my grandparents.We're from China, and it's a sport born in Thailand. What is your name?
Oh, my camera froze. My camera froze.
Yeah, it's froze. Okay, it worked.
Do I need to give that?
You don't want me to know your name?
I don't know.
Because you are famous, right? You are a famous guy.
No. Absolutely not, no.
Why don't you tell me your name? It's okay. Actually, I just wanna tell you how to pronounce your name in Thai accent.
Oh, right, okay. I'll let you guess. It starts with a J.
Start with a J? George.
No.
James.
No. J-O.
Joe.
Close.
Jonah. Jonah.
No.
Jonas.
No.
I don't know.
J-O-E and then more.
Joey. I don't know. Just give me the answer.
L.
Joel.
Or Joel, but yeah.
You know, I have a problem like speaking L and R in English. So it's a bit hard for me to like pronounce.Joel.
Yeah, I get
it. In Thai accent, it would be Joel.
I would butcher that if I tried saying that, so I'm not gonna bother. What's your name?
My name is Paige.
Paige. That's yeah. a nice name. Yeah.
It means diamond in Thai.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I don't think my name really has any meaning, I guess. It's just a name.
You know, is it might sound strange for foreigners if you know this. In Thai, Thai people's name always like have a meaning. For example, my brother named Sandwich. Yes, I'm with Sandwich. And someone could name like Pancake, everything.
That's interesting.
I like your accent. Like, when I knew you are from Australia, I like, wow. Because like, I think like Australian accent sounds like cool.
I mean, there's been a lot of people in Omegle where they'll immediately pick up on an accent, but they'll never know what it is. They'll always assume English first. And then I've had people just recently think that I'm Irish, and it would take them a while to actually get to the fact that I'm Australian. And they would say I look British or English as well.
What do you do in your free time?
What do I do in my free time? I guess play games, watch YouTube, not really that much interesting stuff.
I was trying to think something that you would like, let me...
Something I couldn't get?
No. Wait a second. Okay, this one. Do you like anime?
All of my friends like anime. I tried watching it, not massive on it, but I can see the appeal for a lot of people, I guess.
How about anime without the A-N-I?
Yeah, I'd say I like that more than anime, I guess.
I think you are very good at Thai accent now.
Really? Oh, thanks.
You can understand easily. I have one more. Actually, I have a lot. Do you still remember my name?
Paige, sorry.
Paige, right? Paige.
Yeah.
Are you a dog person or cat person?
Dog person.
You must be love pet. How about Paige?
Do I have to answer that?
Yes.
Sure.
Can I see your hand?
My hand?
It looks heavy. Can I hold it for you?
Sure. I know it's a good one.
Do you wanna be a YouTuber?
I've thought about it previously, but I had one YouTube channel like 6 years ago now. So when I was like 12 or 13 or something, and it was terrible. It was so bad.
What was it about?
It's kind of a long story, I guess, but originally it was a channel with some of my other friends at the time, and it was like skits and like short sketches, I guess. But then all of them kind of gave up on it, so I changed it to like a pretty bottom of the barrel gaming channel, I guess. Yeah.
Oh my god! Sorry for interrupting.
No, that's fine.
I was going to tell you that actually I'm recording now, you know, because the camera, it tells me that the memory card is full, so I was shocked that I didn't record anything.
Oh, right.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, but still here, but it's still here. Oh!
What is happening? Has it all gone awry?
It's all gone.
Oh, have you been recording for a while?
No, actually, the one I'm filming with you is already here, but...
It'll be fine, I'm sure.
That's okay. I'm gonna solve this problem later.
Okay, I'm okay now. Are you okay if I put our conversation on my YouTube?
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, thank you. Actually, it's not happening. It doesn't happen a lot, but this time it's like I was talking, right? And I didn't concentrate to what I pressed on my camera, and I just pressed delete all of them.
It's not the greatest button to press on accident, I guess.
I'm too stupid. Oh my god. Can we change our topic so I can forget about it?
Sure. What do you want to talk about?
Will you consider come to Thailand?
I've thought about it because my my parents really like traveling, and they really like going to different Asian countries. Like my mom still really wants to go to Japan, so I guess probably yeah.
Come here and come to Bangkok. But you shouldn't come here now because it's really dangerous here, about the virus and everything.
Did you ever consider going to Australia? Have you ever thought about it?
Yes, after I met you.
That was quick thinking. No, that was good. That was good.
I try Western style makeup today. I use these fake eyelashes now. It's like I have spiders on my eyes.
Not a great feeling, probably.
Yeah, it's not a great feeling. I think I have something wrong with my eyes now because I cannot take them off you. Okay, Joy, I think I need to go now because I want to go to the bathroom and I have to face all the problem that happened. And I want to say that thank you for like allowing me to use our conversation on my YouTube.
That's fine.
Are you going to see you on my channel?
I'll wait for the video to come out and then I'll watch it, yeah. I will comment on that video. And then as a request, could you either like the comment or pin it?
Thank you so much. I really enjoy our chat today.
It's been a pleasure. You've been kind and friendly, I guess. So yeah.
You too. Thank you. ขอบคุณค่ะ.
See ya.
Okay. Bye. See you.
Bye.